How to reduce or restrict data speed on your Android phone. So without making any kind of changes, I am getting around 10 Mbps download speed through my data connection. So I'm connected to Edge Plus right now. And my download speed is 11 Mbps as per the fast speed test. You can get this app from the Google Play Store. Now I'm going to show you guys what you need to do to restrict your data speed. You'll need to download an app called Datamore. And you can get the APK from a third-party app store. So in my case, I downloaded it from the apk.support. And once you download the APK, you'll need to open the app and enable the app. So set the state to enable, and you should see in the notification as well that the service state is enabled. And make a note that the VPN only runs on mobile data. And then I'm gonna reduce the bandwidth limit. So let's set it to 1.1 Mbps and see what happens. Now let's see what happens to the fast speed test once we make that change. So as you guys can see, now the download speed is around 1.1 Mbps and it's not going more than that. Let's just wait for the download test to finish. And there we go. So now my download speed is under 1.1 Mbps. And let me know if you guys have any problem using the app through comments. And I hope you guys find the video useful. Thank you for watching. Bye.